Hello, future black belts and black belt extraordinaires. This is Sensei Wright. I'm making this video just to go over a brief explanation of our complete black belt or the ultimate black belt. The complete black belt that we have at the school is somebody that does all the systems at the school. So you have a complete understanding of the traditional martial arts like karate, taekwondo, the striking, katas, forms, weapons forms, the performance arts, whether you can do everything like a backflip and full split and jump, you know, 540 kick, you should know how to be able to teach them or understand the physiology of them. And then you also have to be good at the grappling aspect of things, gi, no gi, the grappling with strikes, grappling with weapons. You have to be a good practitioner of self-defense. You have to be able to articulate the techniques that you know, so you have to be able to teach them, demonstrate them, and obviously perform them. We do numerous weapon systems. You have to do board breaking. You have to be a good leader in the community and at the school. You have to be a certified instructor. So some of the things, the basic requirements to become an ultimate black belt or the complete black belt at the school is you have to have an understanding of the Kenpo system, the Jiu-Jitsu, the Pankration, the Judo or takedown styles, martial arts and wrestling, and the combative arts as well, and the self-defense. So you have to go through our leadership skills. You have to be in our leadership program to get the complete black belt. You have to go through our goal setting system, our black belt success system, our instructor levels. You have to be able to do, again, the board breaking, the weapons from the traditional aspect and the self-defense aspect, and be able to be knowledgeable in many areas of martial arts. Not all of them, because there's literally hundreds and hundreds of styles out there, but you have to have a really good knowledge base of the general aspects of martial arts, from the striking arts, the traditional arts, the sports, and the combative arts. So that gives you a little breakdown of what the complete black belt is. That's my goal for everybody at the school, is to be a complete black belt. I know some people just want to have one aspect of the martial arts, and there's nothing wrong with that. That's great. If you want to be a good Brazilian Jiu-Jitsu player, or you want to be a good judoku or karate guy, all that stuff is good. My goal for everybody is to make you a complete black belt. Hopefully that describes that program. That is part of our leadership program and our red tab program and instructor training. So if you have questions about all that, just feel free to ask anybody on staff, or get hold of me or Mary, email, text message, phone call, stop by. Any questions, be more than happy to help you with. Have a great day.